This is my induction heater, and today I'm going to demonstrate a new work coil I made for it. It's a combination solenoid pancake coil. It has a smaller diameter than any other work coils I've made so far, and it'll produce a stronger field for heating small objects very rapidly. I'll turn it on here. Now there's a galvanized coating burning off the pipe. It gets very hot. And that's it for today, folks.